Welcome to you all to Leicester in the East Midlands of England, of the United Kingdom. It's the King Power Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Marcel. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Well, space to get the cross in. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Park. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Now the possibility for a cross. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Able to make the interception. Strong, powerful clearance. Marcel. And they've spread it out wide here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Comfortable for the keeper. Hazard. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Saw the pass and dealt with it. And he's given the free kick. Silva. Hazard. Can whip it in now. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Marcel. Silva. Able to intercept here. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Goes out from the header for a throw. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Silva. Chance to put it in the box from here. A chance to break away now on the counter. Silva. Hazard. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Not too much time for extra touches here. Marcel, looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Good defensive clearance there. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Pass threaded through. He has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
A penalty save from the keeper. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal. Hey. goes. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Hasn't held it, the goal. Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Hazard. Guiding the pass through. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. And the interception was timely, to say the least. Chance to cross it. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. That's a great interception. There's the interception. He's got some room out there. Marin. Here's the chance to get in the cross. The
referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
The build-up is patient. Maybe he'll cross it here. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Guiding it through the defenders. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time. Half-time, a sense of discontent around these supporters here. You can hear it in the crowd reaction. They're still thinking about the red card.
Well, they are, but they've got to put that behind them and try and play better, certainly, than they did in this first half, and do it with 10 men.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Cross has come to nothing. Silva, Hazard. Gonna try one now. Well, he scored to stretch their lead, double their advantage.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Restarting at 2-0. Made a quick interception. Anthony. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Space to get the cross in.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leader so far.
This does look promising. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Can't keep the ball at the moment. He doesn't want to lose it here. Hazard. can find some space here on the flanks. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Break quickly when they get possession. A chance to play it into the centre now. Gives it away. That would be a throw. Marin. Here's Young. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Silva. Marcel. Anthony. Shredding it through. Played in the clear. Brilliant goal! Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Marin just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Marin. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too. Just rushed it a little bit. Could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
Anthony. A real chance here. Saved, but not decisively. It's a great place to get possession, high up the pitch. That's a foul, free kick. Feeney. Oh, I spotted the pass and cut it out. Excellent vision. The chance is here. And that is another penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty,
and does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
Trying to slip it through. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Ishito. Meyer. Able to intercept here. Marcel. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. It's offside. Ishito. Stankovic. Ang. Meyer. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Out into the wide areas now. Stankovic. Here's Ishito. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Look, a dangerous attack until the interception. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Marcel. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
Off the keeper, back into play. Corner swung in. And they blocked it then. Sloppy work, really. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Well read by the defender. Throw in now. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner played in. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Park. Throw in to come. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And the pass not completed, really. Excellent interception. Well, One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. Marcel. And that'll be a throw. Intercepted well. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right. Hazard. That's something for him to chase. He's going to try his luck. And he's scored!
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
So, away we go at one all. It goes out wide again. He's cut it out. He's pinched it back again. Read the play well. They might have played him in here. Chance to get the ball in the box. That's a good idea with the pass. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. Good defending. Forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass and he's flagged offside. Threads it through. They set it up well for the cross. A real chance here. The goal is there for the taking. He scored! No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. Heads it out of play and it will be a throw in. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Hazard. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. Referee just checking everything is in order and he blows for the second half to start. And it will be their throw. Van Dijk trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And off he goes with some options. Van Dijk. He's in here. Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck. And the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on and he has delivered. Off we go again, 2-1. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Marcel. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Silva. Hazard. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Van Dijk. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Deflected behind. A clear corner. But here comes the corner. Off the bar. Back into play. And that header takes the ball out of play.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, it's all to play for.
That's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well.
Silva. That looks a good advantage from the referee. Hazard loses possession. Park did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, the cross not really producing and the defender with time to clear. Good work really to read the... Treads it through. Really trying to win possession here. Saved well by the goalkeeper. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Really strong play in the tackle. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Intercepted here. Good vision. He's got some room out here in the wide position. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now they can switch the play here. Delivered into the box. That's safely away. Silva. Marcel. Slipping it through. Room now out on the wing. To level it up now. It's a goal and they're level. That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique. And the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
He's got some room out there. And the defender is there to clear it.
He heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in.
Stankovic want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Ang. Van Dijk. Referee says play. It's a shot. Well, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack in the chase.
here's a chance. He is a saviour there.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Good support running on either side. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Play back. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Ang. Stankovic. Excellent challenge. Slip through. Found good room out here. Should be. Shooting chance. Well, it's great. It's late, and it might well suit them not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
He's cut it out. He's blown his whistle for the last time. It was really close right up to the final whistle, but they've got across the finishing line with their noses just in front.
I'd be relieved about that because the opposition pushed them all the way. It's a cracking contest.
Great evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Taking.
What a good interception. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Marcel.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. He worked so hard on his heading.
He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Read the play well. Guiding it through. He's in on goal. A real opportunity in the opening minutes here.
Navy caught cold there. He lacked a little composure.
Hazard. Silva. Silva. Now they can switch the play here. Lost the ball. Going forward with real purpose now.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Able to intercept here.
Time to get the cross now.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Silva. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Very good tackle.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
With good vision.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Silva.
One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Dealt with the danger.
Intercepted well.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Could get his cross in now.
That's a good challenge.
Silva.
It's Messi.
Looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
A chance to whip it in here.
Out into the wide areas now.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Now Jones. Feeney.
Ochoa. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
Well, they've got him behind here. Real opening now.
They've had to do a lot of defending, this team, over the last, 10, 15 minutes, but on the front foot, they could go ahead here.
It's short the corner this time.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Throw in now.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Can go in from here. Good defending.
He's won it back easily. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Clever ball.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Silva.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Cut out the pass. Anthony cuts it out nicely.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
2 minutes of added time.
Park. Hazard. Silva. No doubt in the mind of the assistant, put his flag up straight away.
Yeah, it's a good call. I mean, lad's just got to bend his run a little bit.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. The lack of. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Park. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. He has to clear it. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. They're looking good when they attack. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Feeney. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time-wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch. So it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Hazard. He could cross it from here. Marcel. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. can't keep the ball at the moment. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Park. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Marcel. Room for the cross. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. And in it goes. Important touch from the defender there. Park. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. No-nonsense defending, it was needed. Marcel. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Gets his foot in there. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. He's played it short. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Closing him down. That's great resilience to ride that tackle and stay on his feet. Read the play well. Marcel. Silva. Hazard. He's cut it out. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Park. Hazard. Bit risky that with the back heel.
Oh, the crowd trying to redress the situation. They didn't expect their team to be in this position. And
threading it through. Time here to strike at goal. Wonderful chance from the ball in. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Silva. Great position to pull it back. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Made a quick interception. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
It's Messi.
Well, they thought they were in for the winner there until that marvellous interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Park. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. It'll be a throw. Chance for the cross. Hazard. Chance to cross it. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Good defensive clearance there.
It's Messi.
They can be quick on the break now.
Ochoa.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Anthony. Hazard.
Real belief that they can, must take the lead here.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Gone behind for a corner. This could yet be a decisive moment so late on. Swung in from the corner. Cleared the ball. Oh, that is the final whistle. And it's finished level here.
A very good contest, Alan. And I guess a draw's probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched. And it was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.
Very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
He went in well. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Barton. McDonald.
Room in which to attack. The build-up is patient.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
Silva. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
With good vision.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Able to intercept here.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Cuts it out nicely.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Good challenge. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Decided to go short.
On the cross, blocked well by the defender.
Barton.
And they've got a man out wide. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Put into the middle.
That's a very weak cross from a very good position.
Silva.
Anthony.
Strong tackle to break up the play. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
And now a throw-in.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Guiding the pass through.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Saved, but not decisively.
Hazard.
Silva. Crafting the through pass.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And the goalkeeper,
it's his ball.
Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Marcel.
trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Antony. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Free kick here.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Couple of teammates up in support. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Antony.
Marcel. Silva. Good interception there. The referee's given the free kick. McDonald. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Lost the ball.
Official has indicated.
Great ball.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Must take the lead here. No. Missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Well, that's not so much an intercept. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, that has been. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. It goes out wide again. Barton. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Antony. Giving the ball away now. Barton. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. The defender's caught in two minds, he's through them. To the other flank. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. We could get a cross in here. Well, it's got away from him. Marcel. It's a very good interception. Good vision.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Put into the middle.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Great quickly when they get possession. Challenges for the ball.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Drills it in. Oh, they're frustrated, those in the middle. Going to be a corner now. Corner is a short one this time. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. Cross could come in here.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Park. Anthony. Cut out the pass.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Break still on.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Some players arriving in the middle now. And the defender has read the cross well. Excellent vision. All peters out rather for them.
Barton.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Gives it away. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well read at a key time for the team here. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. So easy in possession. Players arriving in the middle.
Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Silva.
Well, they came in as favourites, this team, and the supporters expected them to be well ahead at this point.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. He's put his body on the line there. Marcel. Not too much time for extra touches here. Could we get a decider? We're into the last 5 minutes now of a goalless game to this point.
We're still going towards goal quickly.
Needs to clear his lines. Silva.
Want to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. Whipped in from the wide area. Well read by the defender. You need to be strong to do this, and a good touch.
Hazard.
Saw a gap to cross it into low. Cleared away by the defender.
2 minutes.
That could be a booking here.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
And there it is, the referee has brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square.
A very good contest, Alan, and I guess it draws probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched, and it was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. My name's Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, my loyal and trusted friend, and great analyst, of course. The game has all the element. Good vision here. Oh, an important interception, that. Antony. Silva, Marcel, slipping it through. Dang. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. De Vries. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Darbo.
Men in there to try to convert this cross. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Antony.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Paleta, Milito,
read the intentions, steered through, still got a bit to do, must be a goal, off the post. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Possibly a booking this.
No threat now.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Lopez.
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Velotti. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Silva. Hazard. Trying to find an opportunity. Room for the cross. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. In goes the corner. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Anthony won it back with an interception. Paul. It's a turnover in play. Probing the pass. Just the keeper to beat. Surely. And a goal. And they've opened the scoring now. So the first goal, it's 1-0. De Vries. That's good passing, probing. Paletta. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
Threading it through. Well, the play has broken down now. Anthony. Hazard. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Great interception. Ah, that's one he'd like to... This could be a chance. Oh, they're in more trouble here. It's a penalty.
Well, it's been an awful start. This match is just moving away from this team.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue. And what a chance this is from 12 yards.
And puts away the penalty. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Paul. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Poor on the ball. Silva. Going forward with real purpose now.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Probing pass. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Marcel. Silva.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Good distance to the clearance then.
The fourth official has indicated
two added
there
minutes.
Will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Lopez.
Dabo.
Very well done to switch the play.
Velotti.
Could whip it in from here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Catching practice, indeed, for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. De Vries. Test of his control now. Guiding the pass through. Now just the keeper to beat. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Great play from Jotom. Fantastic save. Corner played into the middle. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Park. Marcel. Strong tackle. Able to intercept here. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Hazard. Silva, intercepted here. Good vision here. Surely he must score. The shot's hit the post. Well, he has cleared the danger. Bellotti. Dang. Space for the shot. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Park. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Set up to play on the break now. It's danger if he gets his shot away. Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Penalty put away. We go again, 2-1. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Marcel. Silva. Poor on the ball. Chance to cross it. Got to be quick now. Opening them up with a through pass. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Chance for a break in numbers. Still countering here. Dang. Paleta. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Proper defending under some pressure. Hazard. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Intercepted well. Belotti. Hazard. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Park. Still progressing on the break. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Nice return pass. Lost the ball. He's cut it out. Very good tackle. Giving the ball away now.
The fourth official has indicated
we've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. That's a bad ball. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. And the referee brings it to a halt. And that is a win to cherish today.
Oh, most definitely, although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.